Hey there friends, Laser Dave here from Trotec Laser to show you another exciting laser hack. Today I'm going to use common everyday Lego blocks to create custom fixtures and jigs for your laser system. When you have the need to laser engrave or mark low quantity, oddly shaped objects, it can sometimes be difficult to hold this kind of part in place on a laser system to provide consistent results. This laser hack will use Lego blocks to do just that, producing a stable, consistent, custom platform to hold these kinds of objects in place when laser processing for quick, low-volume repeatability. All you need to do to make this work is to take the blank product or object that the fixture will be needed for and place it onto a Lego base plate. Take some Lego blocks and build around the object so that the part fits into a custom-built template so the part is level and can be removed and replaced easily. Once complete, place the assembled Lego block fixture into the laser system and then use the red dot pointer to target a corner of the part for the first time to orient the file to match to this new fixture. Focus onto the material and run the laser file. Remove the finished part from the template and repeat as needed. If done correctly, this process will produce consistent, repeatable results. This process can be used as many times as needed and is a great laser hack to quickly produce low volume products or to test materials producing prototypes to prove a concept. This method can be used in flatbed laser machines, as shown in the previous example, but can also be used with galvo fiber lasers, as you see here, using Lego blocks to hold a golf putter head in place as the fiber laser marks the metal. When finished, the blocks can break down and be reused to create new templates, wasting no materials.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below or see our website at trotechlaser.com.